The Three Little Piglets. Once upon a time, there were three little piglet brothers named Jimmy,
oink, oink,
Timmy,
oink, 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 oink,
and Tommy,
oink, oink.
The three brothers lived in a very small, creaky, and leaky old shack. One night, when the piglets were sleeping, the old creaky ceiling cracked, and their shack came down, falling apart. The piglets had no place to stay safe anymore from the big, bad, cunning wolf.
That's it. We should have our own houses, which will not fall apart, said Jimmy.
The three little pigs decided that they would build new and stronger houses of their own. Tommy loved trees and flowers, so he decided to build the house with the straw, sticks, leaves, and petals. Timmy loved sweets, so he decided to build the house with chocolates, candies, and pastries. Jimmy was smarter, and so he decided to build his house stronger with construction material like bricks and cement. They all lived happily in their own houses, but one night, the big bad wolf came creeping up to Tommy's house and knocked on his door.
Little pig, let me in, said the wolf.
Tommy was sure that the big bad wolf had come to gobble him up.
Not by the hair on my chinny chin chin,
he said from the other side of the door.
Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in,
said the wolf angrily. The house of sticks and straw was not strong enough. The big bad wolf then huffed and then puffed and blew the house down. Tommy could not save his house, so he ran and ran until he finally arrived at Timmy's candy house. He went in and closed the door behind him.
The big bad wolf blew away my house, and he wants to gobble me up,
cried Tommy, catching his breath.
Don't worry, he won't be able to get us here in my house, said Timmy.
Soon, the big bad wolf came creeping up to Timmy's house and knocked on the door.
Little pigs, let me in,
said the big bad wolf, licking his lips.
Not by the hair on our chins,
said the piglets.
Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in,
said the wolf angrily. The piglets were scared and were shivering. The house of sweets was not strong enough. The big bad wolf then huffed and then puffed and blew the house down. Timmy and Tommy could not save their house, so they ran and ran until they reached Jimmy's brick house. They went in and closed the door behind them.
The big bad wolf blew away our houses, and he wants to gobble us up,
cried Timmy and Tommy, catching their breath.
Don't worry, he won't be able to get us here in my house, said Jimmy confidently.
Outside, the big bad wolf came creeping up to Jimmy's house and knocked on the door.
Little pigs, let me in, said the big bad hungry wolf, licking his lips.
Not by the hair on our chinny chins,
said the piglets.
Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in,
said the wolf angrily. The brick house of Jimmy was strong enough to keep the wolf away. The big bad wolf then huffed and then puffed and tried to blow away the house. But the house of bricks
was too strong for him. He couldn't blow the house down.
You bad wolf, you cannot gobble us up, said Jimmy proudly.
Gobble you up? But I didn't want to eat you. I just needed a place to stay,
said the wolf cunningly.
I could never build such a beautiful house as you have,
he further added.
Go away, you bad wolf. We've heard a lot about you. Don't try to fool us, said Jimmy.
Hearing this, the wolf got even angrier and started to think about the plan to get inside the house. Timmy and Tommy were very scared and started to shiver again.
Oh no! He will come and get us!
Tommy said. Jimmy calmed them and said,
Don't worry, I have a plan.
So he immediately lit up the fireplace and kept the big vessel with water in it to boil. The wolf outside climbed up the house and said,
little piglets, I'm coming in through the chimney and I will gobble you up.
The wolf began to climb down through the chimney, but just as the big bad wolf was climbing down, Jimmy took off the lid and, splash! The wolf fell straight into the boiling water. Quickly, Jimmy put the lid back on the vessel, and that was the end of the big bad wolf. Jimmy was too clever for the wolf. The three brothers laughed and cheered.
Oh, sorry, I snorted when I laughed.
The little piglets lived happily ever after in the house made of bricks. The end.
If you enjoyed this story, please like and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get future updates. And don't forget to comment!